the sense of positive attention. As you very much deserve this attention. Shift your focus to fully center on yourself. Begin by directing your focus to your forehead. Notice any sensations of tension in this area. If there's any tension, raise your eyebrows to wrinkle on your forehead. Let your forehead be calm, smooth and relaxed. Release some tension. And remember your focus to fight the fire. Thank you.
release any conflict in the jaw. Allow your jaw to relax, your lips to gently part. Let go of any subconscious teeth left. And even your chins relax. As you feel the difference between teeth that are clenched and teeth that are flattened, the jaw drops out. And you may wish to take a deep breath in between your mouth.
Builds in with the sense of confidence.
as these things are hidden from you, as those are intended. Your intelligent fear is accepted. Those thoughts are collected, known and accepted. And your energy flowing in a regular way. Bring your attention to your thoughts. Feel the relaxation spread from your shoulders. Now flowing down through your upper arms and back and forth, flowing all the way to your fingertips. Tension or restlessness, if there is, discharge us into the atmosphere. Your arms grasp and release, and entrenched. And you can allow your arms to become heavy and completely relaxed. As if sinking into the surface beneath you. And the release of your neck bones is now flowing down your entire back. All the way to your tailbone now. Your lower arm releases and it pinches tightness, especially as you act the biggest expressions. Picture or simply feel your entire spine flexing, aligned and tight. However, relaxed in thought, some part of your mind stays with you as I guide you to continue to relax everything. Feeling the relaxation from the base of your spine spread through your hips. And now flow down through your thighs, knees, along the legs of your carcass, your ankles, and all the way to your toes. And again, twitch down like a cock. As you allow any excess energy, any unsettled emotion to discharge from the source of your feet to your toes. As I suspicious whispers, energetic distance. Smooth to level whispers, mental to emotional whispers, and bodyward whispers. At all levels I speak to you. responding now to sacrifice, disappointment. How are you different? Relaxation, like a healthy breeze through unturned body. Turn to this last chance. Feel your breath flow through every part of you. Sending the life-giving oxygen to every cell. Let I now call you on every cell. All the millions of cells. At every level at which you exist. The powers now. As I call in the subconscious whispers, energetic whispers, soul level whispers, spiritual level whispers, mental and emotional whispers, and body whispers. At all levels I speak to you. To you tonight, of the world that lies ahead. And as your body's energy enters a deeper state of love, your body may show a signal that it is ready for the positive change. May speak silently yes to the idea of the positive change. To build a healthy self-esteem and confidence. Are you ready for this next? Or do it so well. And then we're going to hold on an even higher path to complete the power of our thoughts. I'm going to hold on the superficies to help rebuild your healthy self-esteem and confidence. You may wish to hold the superconscious source God. Whatever way of guilt, present. So now we are calling in the energy that is at us, and that unites us, that is always loving, all knowing, and all powerful. Calling in the superconscious to connect with us in 3, 2, 1. No. And superconscious makes himself known. Show me some way that you are ready to work with us. Thank you. Now we are in the future. Of what healthy self-esteem and confidence looks like when upon you look. How you hold yourself. How the feelings in your body are different. Notice how the full breath was different. if some future message blocks nothing. Was there is a social and cultural condition in any generation, whether related to your race, culture, religion, creed, color, language, or any other differentiating factor that causes the division? If so, things address any and all of these things. If so, is there a space? Transport. Transport or reframe. Any events, actions, emotions. For this other substance. In a state of mind. Have the answers to not to start the subject.